Tato was the one who sent those bandits.
The merchant before. My lord, remember the massive stockpile of weapons Rikimaru discovered? There can be no question. Tato intends to start a war on your soil.
I don't know whether he's after more territory, but it matters not. For taking innocent lives and raising the fields of my subjects, he must perish. Rally my troops! Sound the conch! Sekia, you're in charge while I'm gone. Defend the castle.
With my life, Lord.
Rikimaru, come with me. Blood will flow from Tado's camp.
As you wish.
Curse him! That pompous fool Goda has brought war to my land!
My liege, the enemy troops are nearly upon us. However, it may not be too late to apologize and beg for peace.
You expect me to apologize to that worm? How dare you suggest it! I piss on your apologies! It isn't over. After all, I still have them. They will be my saving grace.
Rikimaru, I must ask you to take on a dangerous task. Assassinate Tato so we can put an end to this pointless bloodshed.
Of course.
Tato's men are preoccupied with my soldiers. Use this opportunity to sneak into their camp from the back.
Consider it done.
Heaven's wrath be upon you, Tato.
Wait, I see an enemy on patrol. You need to observe enemies like these and track their movements. Look for patterns. Wait for him to let his guard down. And they always do. Use that opportunity to move in for the kill. Here's a tip. For an enemy to make rounds, he must turn around, if you follow me.
Thank you. I won't hurt you.
Enemy attack!
An intruder.
Damn.
You and me. Yeah! Yeah! Ta! Hold still! Yeah!
Now, fight fair.
That's odd.
Win this battle, I'm as good as...
Huh?
Noise.
Huh? Intruder!
Damn.
Now, fight fair.
Ta! Ta! Ha! Hey! Ta! Ta!
That's odd.
Yeah!
Intruder!
That's odd. Wish I had time to go fishing once in a while. A smoke bomb. You can use a smoke bomb to create cover for a short time. Very useful if you have no other place to hide. Look at all these enemies. You won't have an easy time charging past them. Didn't you find...
Intruder!
Damn.
What is this?
Thank you. Are you here? Maybe. Are you here? Where are you?
I've lost another one.
Intruder!
That's odd.
Come on.
selfish. I can't listen to him anymore. I should poison his sake to teach him a lesson. Ugh. Well, enough fantasies. Back to work.
What the hell took so long? Hurry up and pour, wench!
Forgive me, sir.
What are you standing around for? Nobody said you could rest. Fetch me some more!
Yes, my lord. Right away.
That obnoxious Goda. I'll show that idiot I can't be beat that easily.
Poison. You could put this to all kinds of creative uses. You could dissolve the lock off of a door. What would happen if you put poison in that jug? Just dump the poison right in.
Congratulations. But I suppose, for the head of the Ozma Ninja Clan, it should be expected.
You...
Good evening to you, Rikimaru.
You're with the Shida.
My name is Rinchi. It's a pleasure to meet you.
What's a stray dog like you doing here? Are you the ones behind all this?
Who, us? My, my. Talk about the pot calling the kettle black. For every righteous cause, you can bet its champion will have blood all over their hands. Sorry, but that's just how the world works. You of all people should know that by now. Your Azuma is a perfect example, Rikimaru.
Admit it. Everything that's happened because of you. You spared no one. Not even a daimyo like Tado.
So?
Reveal your plan, or I will snap your limbs one at a time until you do.
Go ahead and try. I dare you to. Let me see you squirm.
Now that that's settled, should I start with an arm or a leg?
My apologies, Rikimaru, but I'm afraid I'll be taking your life instead. Now die!
Rikimaru, stay back!
Now surrender, and I will spare your life.
How very kind of you, and how stupid!
Damn, she escaped. Hold on.
Take it easy. I'm Tachibana Hyakube. I recently joined with Lord Goda's soldiers.
One of us.
When they lost their general, Tado's men gave up. So we hurried back here to see if you needed a hand.
Thank you.
We should be thanking you. You've achieved an incredible thing. You should be proud of your actions.
Well, I owe you one.
You're not too good at taking compliments, are you?
Well done, Rikimaru. Thanks to you, we avoided further bloodshed. I owe you my gratitude.
My lord.
I've good news. I just received word from Sekia that Kiku has been rescued. Rikimaru, I must stay here a bit longer. Please return to the castle in my stead.
As you command.
Sekia told us the truth about you! You! You're a traitor! Unhand me!
What the hell?
The gates are being closely watched. Try to charge them head on and you'll pay with your life. Kasuga, hold on. We haven't seen that enemy before. Nervous fellow, isn't he? See how he keeps turning around unexpectedly? Sense the enemy ninja nearby? They hide in the shadows or behind objects, waiting for a chance to ambush you. Then take them out with shuriken. They'll never know what hit them. Found the Kasu guy? You can stick that into certain walls and scale them. Now, wasn't there a wall that looked scalable nearby?
I wish I had time to go fishing once in a while.
Ready to die?
How does this feel?
Got away.
We must defend the castle until Lord Goda returns. I don't face any ninja. The way they vanish into the dark like that, it's not natural. Mm-hmm.
foot's asleep.
Thank you.
that?
I sense a cat.
No, a dog.
No, a cat. I'm losing my mind.
are you?
Thank you.
intruder. A ninja!
Damn.
Surrender! Now I'm angry. You'd better run!
I wish I had time to go fishing once in a while.
So quiet. Maybe the others are all dead? Nah, that's ridiculous.
Yes, sir. It sure is nice to have a job.
Such a good day. Nothing can stop me.
cut!
Who's responsible for the...
Over there.
Who's responsible for this?
Where are you? Are you here?
Centipede.
I've lost another one.
Rikimaru of the Azuma Ninja, a worthy adversary.
What's going on?
Rikimaru.
Ayame, can I ask you something?
Not if you expect me to give you an answer.
Shall we?
Rikimaru, no way in hell you're taking Kiku!
Ayame!
Please forgive me, Rikimaru. I should never have doubted your intentions. Ayame had us all fooled. She told me that you had betrayed us. But it turns out that she was the real traitor this whole time. And now she's taken Princess Kiku, after I worked so hard to return her safely. I should have seen through Ayame the moment she spouted that nonsense. You could never betray us.
Oh, what a useless fool I am. Rikimaru, you must hurry. Go after our dear princess.